All right, Rowan, thank you. We're also tracking breaking news out of Baytown, where police say two people were shot while a music video was being filmed. This happened on Donovan Road and Knowlton around 10:40 p.m. We've been told one person was rushed to the hospital by ambulance. The other person was transported by helicopter. At this moment, there is no suspect description. This is a developing story, and we'll continue to update you as we learn more.